that was staged over here has now gone up. And we've also got that other one, that bare bones skeletal panel missing all the perforated panels. And then there's another one with a few other scattered missing parts.
The overall shot of the stadium and some interesting work going on here towards the south end. You can see these supports coming from the ground, and they are putting in these, extending these beams. I don't know the technical term. They are running those across and over the performance venue area. Been doing that for several days or so.